What's up, YouTube? Today we're going over my 2023 gear bag for football. Oh yeah. So let's do these pockets first, right? Alright. So I got my cleats. Look. Nice cleats. I have 8 cents in each cleat for superstition. Alright. But yeah, they're pretty beat up, not gonna lie. I just bought these two. I just bought these cleats like a few weeks ago. But yeah, arm sleeves. Yeah, these are nice. Nike, obviously, because you don't cross brands, bro. If you do, weird. But yeah, just some extra drip, slag factor. And in case it's cold outside, and the turf burns, it helps with the turf. Let's see. Socks, got white socks this year. We had purple socks last year. But yeah, they're nice. Yeah, they are nice, actually. They're A4, like white crew socks or whatever. But yeah, no, tube socks, yeah. Just in case you want to get them, I don't know. I don't really care. But yeah, nice little socks. Headband, this is not the actual headband I wear. It's Nike white, like, headband that I got. I actually got this for flag football, but I just ended up not using it. But yeah, it just keeps the hair out of my face and then the sweat. Here's my actual headband that I use. I just don't like this one because it like hangs off the back of your helmet and it's weird. Here's my actual headband. Purple, because my team. Nike headband, just... mouthpiece, just for extra protection, like, if I forget mine, I can't play, so I just keep an extra one in my bag. Okay, open up, gloves, pink gloves, I don't even know why. They're just comfortable, and I didn't want to, like, return them, because I couldn't, really. Practice jerseys. Girdle. You need a girdle. I mean, come on. You need a girdle. But yeah, this is a girdle this year. Last year, I didn't really have the best one. But yeah, it's my girdle this year. I mean, it's nice though. Like, practice pants? I don't have my game pants yet. But yeah, I don't know. I don't have my game pants yet. Where should I go next? Oh yeah, wait, this pocket first before all those exciting things. Back plate. I don't actually wear this one, it's just the back plate that I have. But yeah, American, because I'm America. And then, Champ Bro, knee pads. I'm not gonna wear it on my knees this year. But yeah. These are better than last year because my last year knee pads were huge. And I couldn't wear them over my thing. Over my knee. But I'm gonna do that this year. Alright. Belt. And then I'll show you the pads. pads, back plate. This is my actual back plate. It's a nice back plate, by the way. Battle makes the best back plates. Riddell. Here. Riddell. And then these are like new pads too. They're nice. Actually, they fit me like really nice. And yeah, the back plate's probably the best back plate ever. Black one. And yeah, I think the moment you've all been waiting for, the helmet. I didn't get a Speed Flex this year, but it's still a nice helmet. I mean, Battle mouth guard, obviously, because like, why not? Best, they make the best. And then, Under Armour visor with the pink and the purple. I don't know why. I just put down on that last year. Riddell, chin strap. I want to get a new chin strap, but I don't think I can. And then, yeah, it's a pretty nice helmet. But it's not a Speed Flex, so I mean. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll probably catch you in the next one.